Well, you know, he obviously last week wasn't able to go, and then I really think from a standpoint of where his knee is and where he is, it was, you know, it was a decision that was the right one. He wasn't going to be able to continue. The thing we have to do, obviously, is we know Antonio extremely well, so we have to always have part of the plan where we can get him ready to play. We have to have a plan that does not include him. And like any player, until he's able to get going and practice some, he's not going to be able to play. And he's not going to be able to play at a level he wants. And if you listen to everything he says, what he really wants to do is be able to come out here and be able to practice and prepare and do the things like he's used to doing. So when he does play, he plays, he feels like he's playing at his highest level.
But what do we see is the difficulties facing Miami?
You know, I mean, I know we can say whatever. It's not going to sway you guys' opinion because of their record. But you turn on the tape, and there's nothing that would tell you that they're an 0-3 team. And one thing about 0-3 is they can still go 13-3. You know, and so, you know, we've been there. We've been 1-3. We've been 2-3, and been that team that wasn't playing very well, and then went on 11 in a row deal. So when I watch the tape, I see a team that can fly around and plays good football. So. We're going to have to be better than we were last week to get win number
three. I think first off is stop the run. That's the number one key thing, because if you don't stop the run, then you don't have a chance to stop anything else. After that, play action. Then after that is straight drop back passes. So for us, in order to have a chance and to set ourselves up the way that we want to, we have to stop the run first.
First practice was good. Just getting used to the swing of things, trying to get this defense down fast. And everything looked like it's going to turn out well. In this defense, it's a lot more complex than a 4-3 defense. And it's a lot more stuff you have to learn. But I know I'll get it down pat by next week. So I'm just coming here to do my part of what I could do now. As I can play football, I know that much.
Chance you could go through a week without practice and still play?
I mean, I've done it. It's a difficult task. I wouldn't recommend it because it's so tough to do that. But at the same time, you know, it's been situations where I had no other choice. So, I mean, like I said, everything that's done is a collective, agreement, not only with myself, but with the training staff and the coaching staff. And we'll put together a plan that's necessary for me to get back on the football field.